Hello humans, how has your day been? Welcome back. This week's tutorial is one that I've received a surprisingly high volume of requests for, and that is how I create this in screen in most of my tutorial videos. This is where you can add in credits for your music, stuff like that, and add promotion for your Instagram, or maybe a sponsorship that you have, and also where you can add your in-screen elements in YouTube. It's clean, minimal, and functional, and it's also a pretty simple animation, so let's start out by making your footage into a new composite shot. The first thing that I'll do is add a new camera layer to the comp, and as you can see, that adds this vertical guideline to the center of the frame. You can use this to line up your animation, starting with animating the position of your clip to move to where your face is centered in one half of the screen. So let's say that you divided your screen in half, and then you divided each half in half. You basically want your face to be moved over so it's in the center of one of those halves. The next animation that I will add happens at the exact same time, and that is to animate a mask to limit your clip to just one side of the frame. So I'll animate the mask to start out including the entire frame, and then have it slide over to where it's right up next to that center guideline, and I'll do this by keyframing the mask position, not the mask path. The reason that we're using position instead of path is that the next step is to smooth out the animations, and path simply cannot be smoothed out. So to make the animations a little bit less jarring, make them flow a little bit nicer, I'll smooth them out using a technique that I made an entire video about that you can watch right there. And now the only thing left to do is add whatever you want behind your layer. This could be text layers for credits, which is what I usually do, or you can promote your Instagram and your Twitter, add a sponsored message, or of course use the in-screen elements built into YouTube. Normally what I do in my videos is have the clip slide out of the way to reveal text that credits the music and plugs a few other social media sites, and then that disappears as the YouTube in-screen elements pop up. But don't stop there. This is a template or a starting point more than it is a tutorial. So add your own unique flair to it, get creative with it, and of course, keep creating awesome things. New videos every single week. I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.